The Outer Worlds and the Outer Worlds Spacer's Choice Edition are two seemingly identical releases, where the latter requires more PC hardware to run at the same FPS numbers the original did. The Spacer's Choice Edition also introduces a few new things, but if that's something you are willing to pay for with lower FPS numbers, that's up to you to decide. I am here today to show you how you can maximize the FPS numbers in both of these versions on your PC. Let's get to it. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select the Outer Worlds or the Outer Worlds Spacer's Choice Edition from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect the supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!